Every manufacturer is supposed to create these tags so that way the fire department can chop these off.
So basically you're saying if this car is on fire, the fireman is gonna
know which ones to cut. So when you do these two cuts, all power to the vehicle is off and it's safe to work on it, whether to like extinguish the fire or to do anything.